We live on a placid island of ignorance in the midst of black seas of infinity, and it was not meant that we should voyage far. American Archaeological Society held its annual meeting in St. Louis. Professor Angel, as befitted one of his authority and attainments, and was one of the first to be approached by the several outsiders who took advantage of the convocation to offer questions for correct answering and problems for expert solution. The chief of these outsiders was John Raymond LeGrasse, and he was by profession an inspector of police. With him he bore the subject of his visit, a grotesque, repulsive, and apparently very ancient stone statuette whose origin he was at a loss to determine.